Recently, in the past few months, Vivo has shifted their focus to providing great selfie experience to users by making innovations in the front camera department. Well, that's a great move in a world where everyone is obsessed with selfies. Everyone needs a smartphone that captures the best selfie. Last month, in November, Vivo had launched Vivo V5 smartphone that marked the first big step in this new direction. And this day, they have launched the Vivo V5 Plus that features a dual selfie camera. If the Vivo V5 and an Apple iPhone 7 Plus had a baby, it would definitely look like the V5 Plus. From the front, the device looks exactly like the Vivo V5, the only difference being the dual camera setup on the V5 Plus. And on the back, the V5 Plus looks exactly similar to the Apple iPhone 7, I mean with the same antenna lines and the same camera hump. The Vivo V5 Plus has a 5.5-inch 1080p display with a 2.5D curved glass panel that is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The device is powered by a 2GHz octa-core Snapdragon 625 processor with Adreno 506 GPU. In terms of memory, it features a 4GB RAM and 64GB internal storage, which is not expandable because it comes with a dual SIM card slot and no hybrid SIM card slot. To capture great selfies, the device features a dual front camera setup where one of the camera is a 20MP Sony IMX376 sensor accompanied by an 8MP depth sensing camera. There's also a 16MP rear camera with LED flash. To power the device, it comes with 3160mAh non-removable battery built in. So as we talked about the dual camera setup, there's actually a bokeh mode, which is nothing but a wide aperture mode that lets you adjust the aperture from f16 as to down to f0.95 for a really stylish selfie bokeh effect. The overall experience with the device till now has been very impressive, and every time that we click a selfie, the Vivo V5 Plus manages to capture great shots with a good amount of sharpness and excellent dynamic range. The focus is fast, the images are pleasant, and there's more to come in a detailed review that we'll be carrying out in a few days. So our first impression about the device is this handset is an asset for selfie enthusiasts, and it can capture the best selfies among all smartphones right now. The Vivo V5 Plus houses some decent specifications, and you can definitely get better specification at this price point. The Vivo V5 Plus is not about having a flagship handset at a budget price. It's basically providing a great camera experience to selfie enthusiasts. The dual front camera is something new, and its implementation is even more innovative. Who would have thought that someday we could capture our selfies in bokeh effect? The build and design of the V5 Plus is sheer premium, and the device feels great to hold, and I guess it comes with a fast fingerprint sensor because it is very close to the OnePlus 3 response time. So that's all in the first impressions of the Vivo V5 Plus. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe for more such videos. Thank you.